Berenice's remedial manufacture is my body, my own, without my memories. Does it tell tales of death and life? Can it revitalize the buried and silenced? Can it bring love to life? Will it continuously regenerate itself and weave agony into a persistent glory?